Hi, this video will show you how to get up and running with UE to Rigify. So the first thing you're going to want to do is open Blender. You're going to want to go to where you have your add-on on disk. You're going to go to Edit, Preferences, Install, and then we're just going to drag in the add-on file, Install Add-on. Once you have the add-on installed, go ahead and activate it, and you should see you have UE to Rigify. It's under your pipeline category. If you hit N, you can see the Rigify toolkit in the side panel. You'll get this message, activate the Rigify add-on if you do not have Rigify activated. Rigify is a dependency for this add-on to work. So let's go to our preferences, let's find Rigify in our add-ons and activate it. One very important thing to note is you need to have a scene scale of 1/100th of a unit and not one. So you can either set this manually, like that, or what I like to do is I like to use the Send to Unreal add-on and just enable this option. Always use Unreal Scene Scale. So I'm going to hit File, New, General, and now you can see that I have a scene scale of 1/100th of a unit and my grid scale and everything looks perfect. I'm just going to delete this. I'm going to import an FBX file. And I just have the standard third person run, and I'm going to import that. Now that it's imported, all I have to do is go over to UE to Rigify toolkit, get the picker, select the source rig, and then just hit convert. You can now see that UE to Rigify has converted our third person run animation into a Rigify control rig. Now we can just use our standard Rigify controls with our baked animation.